Okay, well, I was introduced to Joe back in 2015, and I very naively ignored the introduction because, being a business owner, of course I knew it all. And then as we progressed into our business and we started meeting the challenges of every business has, thought, let's have a conversation. So Joe came out 2017 and she did the business diagnostics on us, which was how she managed to put that document together from this madwoman speak, was amazing. Off that, we actually just talked through all the challenges, the things that we needed to develop to grow the business, and Jo was fantastic. She signposted so many funding pots, introduced me to other members within the LEP group, and from there I have had nearly 20k's worth of funding in 2017, which contributed to a 58% growth. The services we benefited from was not just funding, funding for capital equipment, funding to support our move for a new server. When we moved to our new premises, we were working off a PC as a server, so yeah, we put new servers in. 12k of funding towards a new piece of capital equipment, which is our soul. Our soul, which is our lifeblood of our business. I can't tell you how the timing of that was just perfect. But not just the funding, it's also the business support. It's introducing us to a business coach. It is, I've got guys at the moment on some training courses, on the management courses to help support their jobs. One of them actually has been on a course, and because of how well he's been developed, he's now actually just been promoted to leading hand. So there's all sorts of ways that you can benefit. 58% growth, 50% GP, 12% net profit. That's after tax, because we have to pay tax. So I know a lot of companies talk about pre-tax. I talk about after tax because I want to know what money I'm going to put into my business to develop it the following year. So off all of those things that I've accessed, those people that I've connected with through the LEP, that's what supported all of that. All of that, and it's what they are supporting me this year to stabilise ourselves, to put all the structures in place, to do our ISOs, to do all of those things. Ring! For goodness sake, anybody out there that are hitting those little blocks, those blocks that are so frustrating because you can't get past them and the banks are saying no, or someone's saying you can't do this, talk to somebody, talk to the professionals, take their advice. Just listen to them. They're your sounding boards for your business. If you want your business to grow, talk to the professionals. We don't know everything, you know. We spend so much time being in our business. We need the professionals' help to help drive our business, to build the economy of this country.